Julia Brownlee's priorities? Brownlee supported the $831 billion stimulus plan, allowed millions of dollars in taxpayer-funded bonuses for Wall Street executives at AIG, and thinks taxes should be raised on as many as 890,000 small businesses, hurting our economy, costing us jobs. Julia Brownlee, wrong priorities for California.